Welcome to one of the world's largest lounges. What's up, people? It's Alan Walker here, and welcome to episode number 2 of the Almask Fly. So we got a weekend festival in Estonia, and then we'll be going to Ålesund, Norway, and then we're going to Bodø to play at Parken, and then I'll be going back home to Bergen. And it's going to be a pretty exciting week. Can't wait. We got a bunch of exciting stuff coming up, and I just realized we are going that way. We got like boarding in like 2 minutes, so I'll see you guys in Estonia. Welcome back.
Walkers, how are you?
I'm Oliver Heldon.
Hey, what's up? This is Alan Walker. You're listening to my radio station on Sirius XM.
Yeah.
Good morning.
Good morning. Jugendfest is going to be incredible. It's my second time being there, and this time closing. We've increased the budget for the fireworks. We only imaginary.
Say hi to the vlog, Trygve.
Hey, to the vlog.
Who is Trygve?
Trygve is a guy that goes under many names. Trygve, Ty, and Ted.
And the wake-up caller. That's me.
You don't want to meet the wake-up caller. That's the mean version of him. Trygve is my tour manager. We've been touring together ever since the very first show I ever did.
Like, what's the tour manager's role?
Make sure that everything happens on time, like according to the schedule. We were supposed to leave 15 minutes ago.
Is it good?
Wow!
Yep!
Wow!
I mean, that overall's gonna go.
When the kids were younger and we used to go in the car, Aha was the only music that calmed the kids down.
So Alan needed to listen to Aha to calm down.
No idea what you're talking about. Do some meet and greets.
Ted.
Yes.
Ted.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Ted. Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted.
Ted. Ted.
Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted. Ted.
How's your day been?
Day has been good. I slept for a couple hours and now we are going to Bodø.
Your family is still with you?
All my friends as well. Should be awesome. I'm really excited for a Parken festival.
Now you can see the emergency exits, and I can show you also like the good things about the private jets. Here we have all the food. You want to have
ham and cheese, or do you want to have chicken and bacon? We also have the best beer in the world in this magic box here. You can drink it. Here's the exit.
How do you open it?
You press this. Is it something more that you want to know? Please write it in the comments below.
Kan du förstå hvordan vi hadde det hjemme? Du, mamma, hør på dette. Hva synes du om det? Nei, jeg vil ikke høre det.
Ja, men altså, det ble litt mye av dette her, vet du, til slutt. Dag og natt. 24-7.
Det er kjipt at det ikke ble noe av deg, jeg. What a great show, bro!
That was awesome. Crowd was incredible. A little tough in the beginning, but we got our, I guess we've got to move a little bit.
Yeah,
that's weird. So yeah, that was awesome. Really, really fun. And now we're gonna go straight to the airport, fly back home, have a day off.
Here he is.
Good morning!
Can you tell us what you what's happening today?
Just met you.
You just woke up probably too.
Nope.
Whoa, you've been awake?
Yeah.
What have you been doing?
Waiting for you guys.
Here we are.
Yeah. Come on now.
Beep, beep. There's no tooting on this one.
People are probably wondering why we are in Berlin.
To record a performance with our Antonina Harket for Dark Side. And the YouTube space here in Berlin.
Hello, Mo.
Hello.
Welcome to Germany. It's so nice to see you.
Can you tell us a few words about what's happening right now?
Right now, I'm showing Alan the special drones that we built that we're gonna use in the drone racing tomorrow. So we're building this huge obstacle course, and we've built the drones from the trilogy in real life, and we're gonna be drone racing, and it's gonna be cut up against this performance.
Okay.
Cool.
So it's actually going to be real and people are going to think it's CGI.
Yes.
Wow.
It's locked.
Haha, not today.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh!
Oh. My God.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. The tires are
good.
Just a little. That was mean. I got really excited for today.
What an interesting like way we're gonna record everything. But I think the product at the end of the day, when it comes together, it's gonna be pretty nice.
What about you, Tomani?
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm just really tired.
Why are you tired?
I'm tired because I had to get here early.
I remember when you asked for when you're gonna leave the day after Boda.
Yeah.
And then they said like lobby call is like 12 or something, and you're like, that early?
Hi, I'm a 5-year-old Filipino Italian. I can do badass tricks. I love cucumbers and I can never get enough cuddles. Oh, he's so cute! The smallest chair for the smallest family member.
From 1 to 10, how much would you give that dog?
Like 1,000.
Aww, stop it, you have. Wait a second, let me catch my breath. Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving, I can hear a thing. Living life as if we had a choice. Anywhere, anytime, I would do anything for you. Anything for yesterday, run away. Better be stuck inside your head.
What's up, guys? We're just done with the whole YouTube space recording for today, and I think the final product will look brilliant. We've been working so hard on this the whole day. This week is my birthday. Got a bunch of guests and friends coming over, and it should be awesome.
Get away from me! Happy birthday!
Yay!
let's do some bowling!
Yay!
Yay!
Dvärgar sequence, EDM main stage. Och då rör kickar. Rummar igen. Go down to the city center to venue. It's gonna be awesome. Unfortunately, the weather sucks.
Isn't it like this always in your hometown though?
Don't talk about it.
We work closely with these guys on this this film series called Artist Spotlight Stories. So I think what we want to show you today is a sort of visual treatment.
Basically, you know, I think Brooke sees this story all about connections. Your connections to the walkers, walkers' connections to you, but also the walkers' connections to themselves, like in between the whole community. Your involvement is kind of, you're like the narrator. Just kind of really bring all the walkers together and really showing the scope of how big the community is.
Was it?
Yeah.
You're a true inspiration to us all and to millions of fans around the world. So we wanted to get you something that it was an inspiration to you. Happy birthday. Thank you for just being an incredible artist and human.
Thank you very much. It says, dear Alan, got to let my dog again. Happy, happy 21st birthday. Wishing you the most fantastic day today and every day. We're so happy we got to celebrate this special day with you. Thank you for being such an inspiration. We love you. Your friends at YouTube Music. Aww, thank you very much.
What do you think it is?
It looks like it's a picture. Oh, nice. That's awesome.
Wow. Dude.
It's time by Hans Zimmer and it's signed.
Wow.
Really? Whoa.
That is insane.
Oh, shit.
Thank you very much.
Thank
you. Highly appreciate it. Thank you.
That's
crazy. Well, we got a hamburger and now we got time. Well, yeah, thank you very much. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Right now we are just about to hit the stage in my hometown Bergen. A bunch of people out there and it's gonna be incredible. I'm really, really excited. I'm really pumped for this show and hope you guys had a good time watching, and I can't wait to see you guys next time. So peace out. gjerne ta imot min store søster og min lillebror.
Allan, tusen takk for en fantastisk kveld. Vi håper at du har en fantastisk feiring.
Har vi laget en gave til deg?
Happy birthday, man.
Happy birthday, Allan.
Glem dagen, Allan.
Happy birthday, Allan.
Happy birthday. I hope you have an awesome day and I wish you all the best.
Happy birthday, Allan, from everyone at Sony Music Sweden. Hope you have a fantastic day.
Gratulerer masse med dagen. Når du først har en artist, så skulle du vippe sommerkroppen ned fra listoppen, så er det en sann ære at det ble deg.
Gratulerer med dagen, Allan. YouTube Music loves you very much.
Allan en god venn av meg, og kanskje også en av de personene jeg kjenner som flinkest til å passe på at alle rundt han har det bra til hver tid. I dag feirer bursdagen hans. Det kan jeg bare se for meg en helt sinnssyk fest. Jeg skulle veldig gjerne vært der.
Vi møtte gjennom å gjøre vår record almost down, og vi immediately became friends. Allan, I love you. I miss you. Happy, happy birthday. You're older than me. Bye!
Allan, I want to wish you the most incredible, happy, healthy, and loving birthday from YouTube. I'm glad you're in Bergen doing it. I hope you guys have a sunny day. Anyhow, I know how you guys get down in Norway.
I'm so happy to be here celebrating you. We love you, Allan. Happy, 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 beautiful birthday.
Hey, happy birthday, Allan, and I'll see you in Norway with everybody else, and I'm gonna bring some cake. So we're gonna celebrate your birthday. Happy birthday, Mr. Walker. See you there.
Hey, Allan. Happy birthday, congratulations. I really wish I was there because I'm sure your 21st birthday is going to be very special. Good news is we can party together in Vegas very soon. I hope to see you soon. I miss you and have a great day.
Kjære Allan, i dag så det 3 år siden jeg jobbet at jeg var manager. Jeg ringte det første gang og sa du trengte ikke manager fordi du hadde laptop. Jeg håper mer, og jeg har klart å endre oppfatningen din i løpet av de siste 3 årene. Vi jobber så tett med deg at i dag så føles det som vi fyller 21 år, alle sammen. Og med det så vil vi bare si...
Jeg helt oppå, altså, jeg ikke kommer. Bergen igjen, utrolig, utrolig takknemlig for bøyen over hjertet. Det en stor, stor ære.